Everyone, welcome back to Skyrim. We're here outside the Mzulft Dwemer Dwarven. Is Dwemer part of the Dwarven? I start to get confused about that because they talk, they use both. Why did I just quick save there? They use both words, right? Thought these were Dwemer ruins, but people talk about Dwarven as well. Anyway, let's get to it. We're looking for the Staff of Magnus. The Staff of Magnus.
Crystal. Gone.
Oh.
Find Baratus in Oculory.
What? Search. Okay, we got a key and a research log. Plintus just died. Maybe I shouldn't have waited. I should have came in earlier. What's up with that? Let's see what this research log is. Attendant Garvos, the council has become aware of your lack of progress in your group efforts. They are particularly displeased to learn that your specifications for the focusing crystal were completely incorrect. The entire Binder's Conclave has worked tirelessly, and the council is quite sure that this new crystal will suit your needs. You are herewith entrusted with the delivery of the crystal to the site, completing your work, delivering a full report to the council with all possible haste. The council trusts you will deliver the crystal to the Oculory personally, and there will be no further complications. The first adjunct, Oronel. Something like that. All right. Well, yeah, I guess this guy's not going to be delivering it. Unlocked with the Mzulft key. Alright, these ruins here could be quite daunting. Ow! Alright, I gotta watch for things apparently. Synoid. Okay, these are all researchers. So the researchers. Yeah, you know, what they don't understand is these places are dangerous. You need a Nord warrior and his faithful companion to go through here. Dwarven spider! So they don't bleed, they drop oil. Apparently they drop oil. Get out of here. Wonder if I should use this other sword since these guys won't be paralyzed, apparently. Alright, let's take a look quick here at the map. We're going... Wow. We're going pretty far. Pretty far away. Alright. Wonder how the crossbow works on these guys. Let's a little... Oh! Did you see my bolt come back? Wow, I saw it. You gonna get him? Oh, good kill shot. All right. Crossbow works pretty solid on these dudes. All right, there's some spikies there. That's a door. Yeah, Meaty, that's a door. I was going to say, that's a door and this is a door. Not sure. See, that's the thing about these ruins. It's like they're so big, you don't know which way to go. I would imagine that either one of these paths might lead us. I'm going to go this way since this was... Okay, it's a dead end. Alright, that's good. I'm actually glad it was a dead end. Because I don't like multiple paths. I like my dungeons linear. Straightforward, one path. Don't confuse me. I get confused enough as it is. Whoa. Did I miss him? No, I hit him. These guys gonna give me my things back? No, they're not. Soul gem, oil, scrap metal, don't think so. These guys aren't gonna give me my boat. Where is she? Aurora? Where is she? Aurora! What's wrong? What is she doing? What are you doing? Aurora! Aurora? What? Oh no, she's glitched. Alright, maybe I'll go through a, like a save point and she'll teleport up to me. That's bad. I kind of wanted Aurora with me. Okay. We're leaving. You notice that the ruins are always built into like crazy mountains? Like this is probably granite or, you know, the stone. There's some ore. Moonstone. Oh, this guy's pretty tough. Well, I missed that shot. Get away from me. Dude, seriously? Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Oh my gosh. Those guys are pretty tough. Ooh, increasing my restoration. That's what I need. Alright. Researcher. Yep, you've gotten owned. Shouldn't have come in here without someone like Meatius and Aurora. I don't think these guys are ever going to have anything good for me. Scroll of Paralyzed. So they were sleeping on bedrolls in here. Is this... Would you guys be sleeping on bedrolls in here? I don't think so. I see your tripwire. No boulders. Oh! Dang it. Oh no. Oh, he, oh, you can be paralyzed? You got a little baby here. He's in the rocks. Nice. I don't like those things. Look at that. So through the rocks into another area. Look at that. It's just so awesome how, if you could imagine this being done, what it would look like in real life. Incredible. Give me a teleport door. No, darn it. That means this whole area is spawned in as one big... I need Aurora. Right, those things spit out things, don't they? Yep. It's a ball of fury! Dwarven sphere! Get out of here. Dwemer pot. Would you like a Dwemer pot? No? Dwarven metal ingots. No thank you. Dwarven, Dwemer, whatever. What is this thing? Dwarven sphere. So are these Dwarven ruins or Dwemer? Or is Dwemer just another word for Dwarven? I don't know. I just wanted to make sure I'm not saying something stupid. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You guys picking up what I'm putting down? Oh, it's an... Give me a door, please, that will... Bring Aurora to me. Yeah. Sucker. All kinds of machinery going on. Dwarven spear! It's a spear! Oh, get down! Sit down, son. What do you got on you? Oh, a bolt? That wasn't my bolt. Solid Dwemer. yeah! How do you like being in the kill cam, son? Drip that oil out. Drip, drip, drip! Okay, goes down. Look at these things. Oh, we got a... Oh, we got multiple paths again. Oh my goodness. This area is huge. Alright, so there was another path going over here, it looked like, but this actually looks like the way to go. But I better double check before I get carried away. Looked like something down here. Little alchemy lab. This thing here. Glass shield, nice. Major Magicka by 40 points. Too bad I'm not Magicka, and I'm not letting Aurora wear that. I want to see her face. I'm all covered up with some big old hunk of metal. What kind of warrior do you think I am, huh? Alright, we definitely need a, is there anything down here? Oh! Yep, apparently there is. Bring it on, you eight-legged creatures. Yeah, get out of here, dragon bone sword. Nothing down here. Alright. We're advancing through. Oh. Dwarven sphere, you don't see me over here? Oh, what the deuce? Oh, look at that. It's a, hey, what a good time to try out our new whirlwind sprint, huh?
What?
Wow. Oh, the new whirlwind sprint is good. Oh, man, I can't wait to get the third one. Man, I just had one forever. I thought maybe that's all there was, but apparently there's more, which is good. That is a good thing. This is a big place. Ebony Bow of Banishing. Summon Daedra up to level 12 or sent back to Oblivion. Summon Daedra. That would be like if they summon like an Atronach or something like that, you think? I don't know. Oh, look at this. There's a sign or a indicator. Falmer. Great. Falmer now too, huh? Mzulft Boilery. Tell me that Aurora is going to be with me this time. No? Oh, come on. Seriously? Well, that blows. I was counting on a door like that. Why does it tell me to go back out? Oh, that's the other... It's that other mission. I'm kind of bummed. Oh, I'm kind of bummed that she didn't come through, to be honest with you guys. Oh, no. Gloom Lurker. Chop your jaw. I don't like pointy-eared Falmer. I don't want your ear either. Thank you for playing. It's just a light. Man, is this not a game that you could totally get into? Oh, I love this game. You really do. It's like Fallout to me, you know? Hey. Oh my gosh, you just scared the heck out of me. You just scared me. You alright? Are you okay? Thank you for rejoining me. Oh my gosh. So good. Aurora is back, everyone. Get your bow out of here! Power! Power slice! Oh! Chopping his head! Nice. Good to have you back, Aurora. Good to have you back. Well, you know what? I think I might need to check these guys. Poison. I don't want your poison or your bow. Because if there is a missing... There's something missing. Yeah! Oh! Close-up of Meaty's concentration on his face as he slays the Falmer. Oh my gosh, that was a good one. Look at that dude. He's just pooping out something. It's like, oh my gosh. That was Meaty's sword that just took me out. If there's any way to go, that's the way to go. Alright, I get turned around real easy. Can't open a master. Can't auto-pick it. Not gonna let me open it. Oops. And you wonder why I don't pick everything. Sit on stone bench. Are you kidding me? That's the master, is to sit on the stone bench? Poison. I don't know what I need with poisons. Magic up, unless you poison your sword. That was a master, huh? I hope I missed something in there. I don't even care if I get it, but look at this. Going back out into the... What is that? Something. Oh, not one of those chorus things. Is that Chayurus? Chayurus Reaper? How do you pronounce that? C-H-A-U-R-U-S. Chayurus. Could be chorus, like chorus, or Chayurus. Oh, no. These are those... These are Falmer things, right? When they look like that? Hello, Gloom Lurker. Why are you frozen, dude? Yeah, frozen and poison paralysis. Yeah, exactly what she said. So these guys rock out the poison, huh? And the flutes. Taproot. Bring it on. Bring it on, because I'm ready for you. This is one enormous place. Oh, there's a magical Falmer up there. Slow-mo meaty cam right there. Slow-mo meaty cam. Alright, stay back, Aurora, please. Oh, look at that guy, he's good! Not anymore! Come get some! Look at that staff, is that the staff? Ow! That's not the staff! Ow! Alright, I can't range him. Go get him! Falmer! Blister wart, nice. No ear. Staff of chain lightning. It's a pretty powerful staff, I tell you that. It did a little bit of work on me. Alright, F5. Quick save. He was hanging out up here. Oh, there it is. Man, I always miss those little caves like that. Not that great of an explorer, apparently. Oh, another one of those things that I can't pronounce. Exactly. A little dust going up here. Watch your hair. Wouldn't want to mess your hair up. Okay, we got some gears in action. Get on the ground, son! Oh man, it's classic. Salt pile. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Alright, bunch of machinery. Got something that way. Can I unlock an expert door? Apparently I can't! I don't like you! You're dead. Look at that. Put the hurt on me, man. All these little doors, they don't give you anything. They're not worth going in. Oh. Aurora, stay back. I gotta give her a bow. I'm gonna give her a bow, I think. Some ebony arrows or whatever. Glass and ebony's the spares that I have. You guys coming? No, 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 Aurora! Oh, I guess they're here now. You caught me on fire. Thank you for playing. Wow, nice. Oh, look at that dude down there. Gloomlurker, you're backing yourself into a corner. Exactly. Staff of Fireballs. Got me one of those, thanks. Could have done without that. Another room with nothing in it. All right, let's go back over here and see what is over here. Oh, right here. Wow. Man, this place is enormous. Another dead dude with nothing on him. These guys just got obliterated in here. The Adrome. Alright. Come on, Aurora. No time for messing about. Do not like these things at all. Oh, Aurora, darn it! Yeah, chop him in the neck. That's how you take care of those guys. Wow. Place is awesome. Oh! Gold, human flesh, or more scrap metal. Oh! Warmonger. I'll go get the other dude. Mm. Dude, what the heck? I'm almost dead. Someone else shooting me? Oh, this dude here. Oh, right to your neck. Man, she is all up in his grill. Nice, you dead, son. Air focusing crystal? Am I supposed to get that? I think I'm supposed to get a focusing crystal. Butterfly wing. Falmer arrow. Blister wart. Okay, so I came from over there. There's something down here. That's where I came in from. There's a door there. Wow, there's more places to go. Looks like he's telling me to go this way, though. Requires key. All right. Where is the key? Guess we'll go this way first. Requires a key, huh? I see how it is. Any keys in here? I have this weird feeling I'm... Oh no. Have I been here before? Dead Falmer. Have I been here? 22! Whoa! Centurion Master! No! Come on, Centurion! Hit him, Aurora! Hit him! I think I... Oh! Oh, you're in a kill cam, son! Hit you in the junk! That's what you do with Centurion... Dwarven Centurion Masters. You hit him in their junk and put him and make him famous. Dynamo Core. A diamond. Diamond! Flawless. Looking for a key. Oh, ebony arrows. Looking for a key. Mzulft. That is funny. Is that the key I needed? I'm thinking, hoping. Observatory key? Alright, come on. We killed the Dwarven Centurion. Where did we come from? Coming up. I just had a delicious lunch of homemade al pastor tacos. It's so good. So good. Do I have the key? Yes! No?
I'd almost given up hope. Let me get the door.
Thank you. Hi.
What are you doing here?
Your friend...
What have you done with Gavros?
Your friend Gavros is dead.
It was the Falmer, wasn't it?
Yep.
Curse them. They've ruined everything. If Gavros is gone, there is no hope. He was supposed to return with the crystal. Without that, all our efforts are wasted. And you... If you're here for treasure, or wisdom, or anything, I'm afraid you've wasted your time.
What about this crystal?
It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Focus completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it.
Hmm.
Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer.
What's this crystal for? What's the crystal for? Happened to find a focusing crystal. Is this what you're looking for?
You found...
How in the world?
That's it. That's it. I don't know who you are, but you may have just saved this little project.
A meat wagon.
In fact, who are you anyway?
A meat wagon. But I could be Thane of Whiterun. I could be Dragonborn. I could be Harbinger of the Companions. I could be the leader of the Dark Brotherhood and the leader of the Thieves Guild. But apparently I'm just from the College of Winterhold.
You are, are you?
Yes, I am.
Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you. But now you come here expecting something from me? I don't much like this, I'll tell you. But you saved my skin.
Yes, so I did.
Maybe I could overlook the past for now.
Maybe.
Come on. I'll explain on the way.
On the way where? Reach the
oculary. Said, this was my idea first. The council is going to know that when I get back. I was the one who thought of using this oculory. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm sure too.
From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature
of
the
mind. Wow, look at this thing.
This machinery, all of it, was designed to collect starlight. And then, I'm not sure, split it somehow? It was my idea to replace one of the key elements
in
our focus.
It is, isn't it?
Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it
right. This guy talks a lot. Walks slow and talks a lot. The heck, this giant ball. Come on, dude. This guy's just been hanging out here with this ball. Maybe it's driving him crazy or something. Everybody else is out there dying. He's hanging out in here.
It is. Magnificent, isn't it?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it.
All right. Nice.
Yes?
Well, what's next? Don't say yes to me. Okay. See, you move those. They're not really aimed at. Oh, that one's good right there. Some of those are off. What is this stuff? Dormer-in-law. Frostbite. Flames. Frostbite and flames. Do you need those? Do I have them? Frostbite and flames. I have those. Ooh. Alright, how about... Frostbite? Flames. That's not doing anything. To hit this stuff? Oh, there we go. Huh. So heat does something. And cold does something. Need some magicka potion here. Extreme magicka healing. I think I gave away all my magicka potions, didn't I? Aren't they blue? There's one. Alright, so what... You're supposed to use these things here. See, I'm too far away there. Guess I'm supposed to maybe move these things. I gotta see where these things go. Oh, there we go. There we go, Meaty. It was cold. It was cold. Get, go, 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 go. Okay, so that first button I pushed is good. Why did no go? Come on. Right there. Yes. What? That one's good. Wait. Why is this one open now? Oh, I thought that was that one.
Still here.
Dude, get out of the way, Aurora! Man, I'm on a roll. I thought it was that one over there for some reason. Nice.
Finally going to pay off. What's this? These results. They're not at all what they should be.
What is that?
Projection should be lit up like the night sky. Something is creating an
incredible amount of interference. Is
that Tamriel? Interference. Something in Winterhold, it looks like. What are you playing at? Is this some attempt to stall my work?
No.
So what is it? What have you done?
I haven't done anything,
dude.
Did
you know what we were attempting? Are you here to make sure your plan worked? That our efforts have been for nothing?
I'm here to get the staff of Magnus. You'd better calm down.
You and your college have ruined years of my work. I've lost colleagues and friends to the Falmer. And you want me to calm down?
Yeah, I do.
How did you do it? But it must be something you're doing. There's no other explanation.
Give me the staff of Magnus.
You have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful.
Yeah, but
beyond
I ain't telling you
I've
about
anticipated.
It.
What is it?
It's not a giant sphere. You mean the Eye of Magnus?
The Eye of Magnus?
Yep.
Well, I suppose if that means what I think it does. Well, that's interesting.
Can you help me find the staff of Magnus, please?
Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years.
What? What?
Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power.
I don't care.
Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college.
Of course.
The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian.
Aha.
So... Mage from Winterhold. Despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in.
Well, congratulations.
So trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you.
So the staff of Magnus is in Labyrinthia?
Well, yes. Probably.
Probably?
I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to.
Hmm.
Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could. Your trickery won't confuse me. I think we're done here. Not what you came for. Go there, back to your college.
I will fire you up! Is there a shortcut out of here, dude? I may not be a mage, but I can light some stuff up, man. Tell you right now. Alright, so I need to get back to some real warrior weapons here. Make sure that's on unreal. Oh. Alright, so I'm here. Report to Sam. Okay, so I have to go back to report to College of Winterhold? They told me the staff was here. Or maybe they told me to come to talk to these guys if they knew where the staff was, because no one really knew where the staff was. Let's see. Is this... What? Dude.
You have done well thus far, but trying times are ahead. It is imperative that you return to your college at once. You will be called on to take swift action. Rise to the challenge and discover what you are capable of. You are on the right path, and you will prevail.
Is that someone from the Psijic Order? Is this a way out? Dude, was that one of the Psijic Order people? Because they told me they would appear every once in a while. Oh, nice. Man, these things are so cool. Okay, where? Okay. We're kind of up in the air, Aurora. We're kind of up in the air. Is that High Hrothgar straight across from us there? Okay, so we started here. And we just made our way up. So if I'm looking across, I'm seeing... Oh, I'm seeing that bone-strewn crest. So I need to make my way back to Winterhold. I'm kind of stuck up here, so I guess I'm going to have to fast travel it. You know what I mean? I'm not going to run all the way back through that ruin, you know? That's crazy talk. Alright, College of Winterhold. I am back.
Restoration is a perfectly balanced
group. Restoration? My name is Colette. Okay.
I don't know. It's like a ward. Who's casting it? On Kano? How?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now. I want to know what he's doing in there.
What is she doing? What is going on here? Well, I left and I'm fighting all these people out there. You guys can't even protect your college?
There are few places where one can pursue my kind of work without fear of persecution. I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it.
I know where to find the Staff of Magnus.
Excellent. I'd suggest that we go retrieve it immediately, but right now we have more pressing matters. Ankano has somehow locked himself in the hall. It's up to something, and I intend to put a stop to it. Help us get through this, will you? We're throwing everything we have at it.
What the heck am I supposed to do? I'm not a mage. Lightning bolt? Well. Lightning bolt.
What's going on?
Ankano, stop this at once. I command you.
Don't go near him!
What the heck? The heck is going on here?
Are you alright? Can you walk?
Yeah, I'm standing.
I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here.
I'm standing up.
Ankano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath. Find Savos.
What? Where could he be? I mean, he was just in here. Where could... He got blown outside the building? That doesn't make any sense.
What's happened? Are you all right? He's not happened in there.
It's Arcano. He's done something with the eye.
By the Nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead? There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Arcano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Complete fight the Archmage. I didn't find the Archmage. I'm supposed to get out here?
What's going on?
I don't know. Something went wrong. Winterhold may be in danger. Can you help?
It may be in danger? Take a look. I don't think there's much question. Let's get down there. We have to do something.
Yeah, well, quit taking me into dialogue and let me get down there.
They'd never lift a finger to help us.
I don't see anything. I see Meaty's horse down there. He's chilling. What could be so bad? You gonna just stop? Defeat the creatures infesting Winterhold. What are you gonna do? Punch him? Yeah. Get out of here, creatures! Magic anomaly. Oops, sorry! Oh my gosh! I'm being attacked. Sorry! I had to do it, Aurora! Dang, these things are tough. Yeah, did I get one? Nice, finally got one. Oh my gosh. Hit. Are you mages helping us or what? I feel like we're doing all the work over here. Louise, this is craziness. I haven't even killed two yet. That doesn't do much to him. Come on. Mages, get over here and help us, please. Two down. Eight to go. Dude. They like get behind you and they're pushing you around. Okay, finally some mages are here to help. Doing loop-de-loops. Yeah, get owned. Yeah, who's on the winning side now, punk? Four down. Yeah. Oh, you can't do a loop-de-loop on me. Five down. Come on. We got him on the run, people. Six. We got him on the run. Make that seven. Don't be hiding in the house. Make that eight. Huh? Where are you going? Hi-ya! Nine. Nine. Ten. Thank you. Woo. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about. Mm-hmm. See what's going on up here. I'm sure we still have to get the Staff of Magnus, right? I mean, that's what the whole last quest was all about. Come back here because these douchers can't hold down the fort. My goodness. That's do everything? Apparently. Where is she? Still laying in the same spot. Get off your butt.
Well, wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the Staff of Magnus, now.
Alright, you really think the staff will help?
You were told to find it, weren't you?
Yeah,
it was. If the stories about the staff are true, if it really can absorb a tremendous amount of power, maybe we can break through on Connor's magic.
Alright. I'm off to Labyrinthia!
What? Are you sure? The staff is there. That can't be a coincidence.
Why? What are you talking about?
The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him.
What?
I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now.
Groovy.
Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
All right. Torque of Labyrinthia added, and an amulet. All right. Enter Labyrinthia. That was that big, huge place over there that we wanted to do. All right, guys. We're off to Labyrinthia.